No!
I really thought I... Never mind. Even the dead could hear you.
Anyway.
Well deserved.
I know kids who do that faster.
Hello, what can I offer you?
We'd like to stay for the...
Skies, adventurers.
We do require your services.
magic goes far beyond our knowledge.
Unfortunate that.
Again!
next time.
Are you okay?
Till the next one.
You have them now.
This is the worst place we've been so far.
Indeed. The smell here is awful.
We're deep in the Badlands, sure. But there's a gem around here.
You never know. Remember the gem of abjuration? The crown signal was just a decoy to find Kitaela.
Look, is that an orc totem?
orc. Woman? I say we save her life, even if she probably wouldn't do the same for us.
I'll take care of that. She'll be on her feet very soon.
You healed me. Why not kill me?
Nyark Ami Anda.
A Nyark who speaks Orc? Gabra like to know your story. But this is not time for that. My people, all dead. Arok did that. Arok is a Red Scar tribe shaman. Powerful. But so powerful, I not know.
Other Orcs did this?
Many tribes in the Cradle of Fire always fighting. Arok always ambitious. But now Arok has power of fire.
The Cradle of Fire?
Orc name for volcano. Down there, the fire was born.
New power. You said Arok was more powerful than you thought?
Arok came to Suncloud, told Ashiften Brok to bend the knee. Brok said no. Arok burned everyone, took Brok prisoner. Huge balls of fire from his hands, many, many flames. Never seen Orc shaman so powerful. Arok said he found power in Cradle of Fire, Heart of Mountain.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Arok found the gem of evocation.
Many fireballs? Our gems don't do that.
In any case, we need to find this Brok. Help us to find a rock.
Agreed. We go into volcano. Maybe find Brok alive.
Your friend?
Arbal, strong warrior. Arbal make peace with Arak. Guard entrance now.
So, we need to fight.
Or talk.
Or sneak around.
Friends, before Arak, Arbal would kill Nyarks.
Nyark Ami Anda, Kako Arbal.
Nyark speaks. Kebra teach them.
Is there any way we can get in?
To kill orcs inside? Think not.
We want to help Kebra.
Suncloud dead. Brock hanging in market.
You're strong. Why don't you stand against Arok?
Him too powerful. Maybe with all tribes together. Not possible.
What tribe are you from, Arbal?
Arbal is Bloodspear.
How many tribes are there in the volcano?
4. Suncloud is dead. Other tribes. Red Scar, tribe of Arok. Also Sandraven, Bloodfang, and Bloodspear.
Such poetic names, I'm quite moved.
Brock alive? After fighting Arok?
Brock not want to die. Plenty tough. Arok put him on display in market.
So if we could free him, Suncloud would not be dead anymore?
2 orc tribe? Ha! Plenty strong, that tribe.
Nyark Lieber Brock Vantu.
Lots of Red Scar orcs in there. Arbal like to see that fight. Let the Nyarks go.
this was market. All could come.
More like a military outpost.
Red Scar take to control entrance to volcano.
Is this Orc your chieftain, Kepra?
That Brock, Suncloud chief, Arok show him off as prisoner.
This Arok thinks he's smart. Too bad for him. He should have killed Brock when he had the chance.
Let's go.